Hi everyone, welcome to Healthy Indian Recipes. Today I'm going to show you a delicious and a healthy dal tadka recipe using moringa leaves. Take half a cup of yellow moong dal. Now wash and rinse it 2 to 3 times. Add the washed moong dal into a pressure cooker. Add 1 cup of water. Now take 2 whistles on medium flame. Once all the pressure has released, uncover the pressure cooker. Our dal has cooked really well. Now keep this aside. Add 1 tablespoon of oil in a pan on medium heat. Once the oil is hot, add half a teaspoon of mustard seeds. Let them crackle. Add half a teaspoon of cumin seeds. Let them crackle as well. Add 1/4 teaspoon of hing, 1 split green chili, around 2 to 3 dried red chilies, half a cup of chopped onions. Now sauté the onions for about a minute. Next we will add half a teaspoon of garlic paste. Sauté this into the oil for around 30 seconds. Once the onions and garlics are sautéed well, we will add half a cup of chopped tomatoes. Now sauté the tomatoes also for about a minute. Now let's add our dry spices. Half a teaspoon of turmeric powder, half a teaspoon of red chili powder, half a teaspoon of garam masala. Mix it well. Now cover and cook for about a minute. After around a minute, uncover. You can see the oil has separated well. Now give everything a good mix. Next we will add around 1.5 cups of moringa leaves. Combine it well. Once the moringa leaves have sautéed well, we will add the cooked moong dal. Add around 1/4 cup of water. This will help us combine it together. Add around 3/4 cup of more water, 1 teaspoon of salt. Mix it well. You can adjust the consistency of water based on how you like your dal. Now cover with the lid and bring this to a boil. After about a minute, uncover and give everything a good mix. Add around half a teaspoon of kasuri methi. Lightly crush it between your palms before adding. Mix it well and bring it to a boil. Our dal looks ready. Serve it warm with roti or rice. I hope you like my today's recipe. Do give it a try and let me know how it turned out for you in the comments below. Please subscribe to my channel and like this video. Thanks for watching.